He was brilliant in every way. And one of the ways we can witness his sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's brilliance is in his body language communication. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was able to make the furthest person feel close and the closest person feel distant if necessary through his body language. There's a narration that tells us that once the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam was sitting in the masjid and there was no one else there. Another companion walked into the masjid and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam scooted over. The companion then looks at the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he says, Ya Rasulullah, there's plenty of space here. And here the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed on this ability to communicate through our bodies to us, the ummah. He said, no. Inna min al-haqq al-muslim idha ra'ahu an yatazahzahalahu. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, no, you don't understand. It is the right of every believer that when you see him or her, that you at least make some type of body movement. In this moment, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam displays to us how important it is to communicate to people that we notice them, even if we just communicate with our bodies. In another time, we're told about the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that if you spoke to him, he never looked at you from the side, but rather he used his body sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to communicate how important you were. The narration in the Shama'il of Imam Tirmidhi says, whenever someone spoke to him, he would turn his whole body towards them. And lastly, we see his brilliance in how he shook hands. It's narrated that the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam, if you shook his hand, he would not let go of you until you let go of him. We're told by specialists that this communicates immediacy. It communicates the idea that I'm here for you whenever you need me. So brothers and sisters, this is how he exemplified the intelligence of body language communication. And again, we see how he, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, was brilliant in every way.